Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to draw a tripod fish. So first you need to draw a long sausage-like body, and then add the tail fin, and then two legs. Then start turning them into pelvic fins, which they actually are because fish don't have legs. And then after you've done that, draw the anal fin just a bit behind the pelvic fins. After you've done that, start drawing the pectoral fins above the body and then add a mouth and an eye. You can then start shading and sharpening outlines and details and clean any smudges with your eraser and then just shade the rest of the picture in like I've done. Well, that's it for this video. If you've liked it, give a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.